Hi everyone, welcome to Language Acquisition Lab, LAL, a place for easy English. Today we are going to talk about conjunctions. Are you ready? Let's get started. Words are divided into 8 classes according to the work they do in a sentence. They are nouns, pronouns, verbs, adjectives, adverbs, prepositions, conjunctions, and interjections. Conjunction is the 7th part of speech in the list. Before talking about the conjunctions, let's look at these examples. It is all your affection and encouragement. People grew impatient, but the emperor continued to support him. Bring him at once, or you will be punished. In these sentences, the words in red are used to connect the two sentences. These are called conjunctions. A conjunction connects words or groups of words or short sentences. In other words, a conjunction is a joining word. Look at these examples. Amar and Akshay are brothers. We use the word and to combine similar ideas or to add information. Rohan is poor but honest. We use the word but to show a difference or an opposite idea. Rishi gets up early because he goes to bed early. We use the word because to explain the cause or reason of something. What would you prefer, coffee or tea? We use the word or to show a choice between two or more options. Dear students, here is a small activity for you. Look at the following passage carefully and identify the conjunctions in it. Meena wants to go on holidays. Everyone is happy, but Meena is not. She is unhappy because there are some baby sparrows in the nest on a corner of a room. If all the members of the family went out of the house, it would be locked up. Then how would the mother sparrow or the father sparrow feed their babies? Meena's mother said that they would remove all the things from the room, open the windows and lock the door from outside. Thus, the house will be safe and sparrows could come and go freely. So, Meena is happy again. Children, have you identified the conjunctions? That's fine. Now, check your answers and underline the words in your textbooks. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.